This is supposed to be a battle between gods, yet you choose to hide behind a mortal. And now, you're acting like you'd sacrifice yourself for a human. Are you having fun proving a false sense of heroism to yourself, Boor?
The data collection is almost complete. Do you even know how many times you've tried to take my gnosis from me? We just concluded the 168th loop. Did you know that in the effort to create you, the people of Sumeru were forced to live through the exact same number of Sub-Zero's festivals and Samsara cycles?
The power of dreams. When did you use it on me? You can't even defeat me in a dream. What do you hope to achieve with this little trick?
Come, traveler. Just like before, allow me to awaken the memories in your dreams.
All that battle experience!
It's more than that. Compile everyone's wisdom in the name of the Archon. That is the original function of the Akasha. I've sent everything that happened just now to the people of Sumeru in the form of knowledge. I've asked them to help you find a way to defeat the false god. Wisdom is at your disposal.
Meaningless tricks won't save you. Are you done with your tricks? Can I finally take this as a real battle between gods?
I'll leave this to you, the first sage of Boor.
Beyond mine to dominate! As one with
Burn
wind and cloud!
Oblivion!
Look at you, Boozel!
Kneel!
Your new god
awakened! Now, your eyes have been opened. Into the wind. Humans. Filthy humans. That's mine! Don't even try! I'll never go back!
Yet found the answer to the most important mystery. Ermin's soul is still waiting to be saved. With the power of another Gnosis, we may now finally understand the last memory of Greater Lord Rukadevata. This is... That's right. This is the last memory of my predecessor.